got a problem. Check this out.
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Well, look what the store grown. Little baby devil with the four tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white shirt. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician and electrician. Y'all like work. And I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe. And you know I'm here to stay, cause me. If I was to ever take a leave, it would be as friend to break a feed. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me. Would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back with
Abra, Abra,
my last trick.
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Taste the Opie, get taste of Opie. Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Yes, I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like junking in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all get in. When you debate who the best, but I'm some white chalk. And when I step up to that mic confident, oh my God, it's that chicken out again.
In my back, bro.
Papini, Harry Houdini, I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like
Deborah. I'm about to reach in my back.